and you realize that don't nothing matter worth a damn just being there.
I've helped you to do it, haven't I, son? Walter, I've been wrong.
No, you ain't never been wrong about nothing, huh? Listen to me now. I say I've been wrong, son. That I've been doing to you what the rest of the world been doing to you.
Walter, you ain't never understood as I ain't got nothing.
No, nothing.
I never really wanted nothing that wasn't for you. There ain't nothing as precious to me. There ain't nothing worth holding on to. Money, dreams, nothing else. If it means...
If it means it's gonna destroy my boy.
I paid the man $3,500 down at the house. That leaves $6,500. Monday morning, I want you to take this money and take $3,000 and put it in a savings account for Benita's medical schooling. The rest you put in a checking account with your name on it. And from now on, any penny that come out of it or that go in it is for you to look after. For you to decide.
It ain't much, but it's all I got in the world. And I'm putting it in your hands. I'm telling you to be the head of this family from now on like you supposed to be.
You trust me like that, Mama?
I ain't never stopped trusting you. Like I ain't never stopped loving you.
Ah!